Good morning, Vegas fans. sorry about my voice. It's not quite back yet. We had a party last night, so I probably talked a little too much, drank a little too much, had some fun. But it's another beautiful day out here this morning, and I think I should. This morning. It must also open a little earlier on the weekend, but it's another beautiful blue sky day. It is a little hazy back over the clouds, yeah, over the mountains, and I think that's still from the fires in California. So that's sounds like a pretty bad situation out there. Okay, sorry, my air conditioner just went on. Here at the Plaza, you just have one of these little wall units, but it actually works pretty well, but it does get kind of loud sometimes. So if you're staying here, be aware of that. But downstairs, my slot tournament is this evening. My group pull is coming up in about an hour, but I just wanted to show you around here a little bit. You can see the elevators all have all the social distancing and stuff in them. And if you're at the Plaza in September and October, there is a mystery multiplier every Wednesday. Shows you here all your COVID information. I think this is something we're gonna have to get used to for a while, unfortunately. Makes me sad, but that's the way it goes. All right, let's go see what kind of trouble we can get into today. Maybe I'll finally hit that royal or that jackpot. Or I may have to go back to table games because things were not going so well. But first, there's the coffee bar. I'm gonna go grab me a coffee. And then we'll see what else I wanna do. I haven't really showed you guys around here very much yet. There's a subway down there. They do have a gym, but it is closed right now. There's a McDonald's and Chinese food down there. Should we walk down there so you can see it? Sure. Let's do that. Got your McDonald's, you've got a gift shop. Oh, there's the Mexican grill. I've been looking for that. That sounds real good too. All right, so I got my coffee, a large latte, decided to go with hot this morning. And then I couldn't resist because this pastry looked really good. It's the almond croissant. Yum. I think it wasn't cheap. I think it was like $11 for everything, but that's not too bad. Let me see if I can show you the menu. Let's see if you can kind of read that. I don't know. It's a little hard, but you can kind of see what they have. Lots of varieties, and they have gelato and sorbet here too. So look at that. Might have to come back tonight. And already tried the Papa Pizza ice cream. Maybe we'll have some gelato tonight. Here's some other snacks. I mean, it's just a little coffee bar, but nice. All right, I'm gonna go enjoy my snacks. We are here getting ready for the group slot pull. Let's hope this goes well. I'm not gonna be able to post what we win because that'll be up to Brian. But let's hope we get a good outcome. Yay! He
Hey guys, I'm still at the Plaza downtown, and they do a slot tournament. I don't know how often, but it's if you're staying at the hotel, you can play for free. So that's pretty cool. Right now, Brian Christopher is hosting and announcing it.
All right, you guys ready for 10 seconds of the clock?
Let's see.
Don't forget.
I think you have 3 minutes to, I'm sure you guys have seen slot tournaments.
One. And go.
You sit there and hit the button for 3 minutes and try to get the best score that you can.
Sue is in first place right now.
All right, so taking a break from the gambling. It's gone pretty well this morning. I played a little three-card poker that wasn't as good to me. Some Pai Gow, which I basically broke even on. Buffalo gave me a nice bonus. That'll either be in this vlog or on one of my slot videos. And then I played some video poker again and made $100 there. So at least I'm going in the right direction. And my group poll this morning did awesome. It was so exciting. So I don't want to say too much about that because it's Brian Christopher's channel and it'll be up on there. But yeah, so now I'm back at Papa Pizza. And this time I'm trying the Mike's Hot Honey. I'm not really a huge fan of super spicy, so hopefully it's not overly spicy. But I'm going to give it a try. Let you know, and another garlic knot, because the garlic knots were awesome. So let me take a bite of this. Oh, it's really, really, really hot. Ah! Oh my god, you can really taste the honey. So good. And then the heat does kind of sneak up on you on the end, but not overpowering you so. And it's that really good crust. Not too soft, a little crunch to it. So good. Yeah, I highly recommend if you ever come try Papa Pizza. Come on, get back in your little pot there. Come on. You're dancing, but you're not giving me anything. Oh, he's going in after the fact. I didn't know he could do that. Oh, look at him go. Look at him jump in there. Yeah, lie in the... Oh, yes. Thank you, little man. Nice one. Yes, it's a sensational win. And a coin show. And we're dancing. Are dancing. Still got 2 spins left. Think we can get that re-trigger maybe? Look at that, he's a happy little leprechaun. I used to not like this game, but it's given me some decent bonuses over the last years. And this is only a 50-cent individual game bet. So, you know, we're up to almost 100x already. Not too shabby. All right, we got 2 spins. Let's line it up again. All right. Oh, he's winking at me. Let's see if we can get that re-trigger on the last spin. No. Okay. Hey, not too shabby.
Hey there, guys. It's Saturday night, actually almost Sunday morning. It's been an awesome day. I had the Rudy's big goodbye party, I guess we can call it. It's our last event of the weekend, and it was tons of fun. Lots of drinks, friends, socially distanced, of course. Everybody wearing masks, all that stuff. The Plaza's been really good about that. Everybody wearing masks. The social distancing is pretty good. This is Saturday night, and it did get a little crowded. And honestly, I don't know that I would feel comfortable going down Fremont tonight. It's been great during the day, during the week. You know, there's plenty of space and everything, so no problems. But Anyway, tomorrow I check out at the Plaza and I'll be heading to Paris for 2 nights. Tomorrow night I have a dinner reservation at Bugsy Meyers and I've heard really good things, so I'm excited to try that. And of course I will show you all the delicious food that I have in the next vlog. I will catch up with you again tomorrow. I'll say good morning and then I'll make my way over to Paris and we'll see what I can do over there. All right, hope you guys are having an awesome day and I'll check in with you soon. All right, take care. Good morning, Vegas fans. It is Sunday, day, good Lord, 6 already of my trip. Can you believe that? It's halfway over. That kind of makes me sad. I went down, grabbed me a bagel and some coffee. I'm gonna enjoy that. And then I need to pack and check out and head over to Paris. All right, so just to kind of wrap up my stay here at the Plaza, I really enjoyed it for my first time staying here, 3 nights. The room is really nice. Like I said, I had the luxe room and the room tour is in day 3, I believe. Bed's comfortable, the bathroom was great, the shower worked very well. The air conditioner does get a little bit loud once in a while, but not too bad. And at night, I like to have a little ambient noise anyway, and I always travel with earplugs, you know, when I do stay in hotels, because that's just my normal. My room was right next to the train tracks, but I think I only heard a train once, and that was it, and never really bothered me. So all in all, I will definitely come down here again and stay. I've enjoyed staying downtown. It's just, you know, different than the Strip, a little more relaxed. But all in all, I definitely will be back at the Plaza. Had a great stay. And now it's time to pack up and head back to the Strip for a few days. And then my daughter's joining me tomorrow and I cannot wait. We're gonna have a blast together. All right, guys, I'll check in with you from Paris. All right, talk to you later. Hello, everyone. I just got to the Paris Hotel and Casino. I have a premium king room with a nice Eiffel fountain view. So let's do a little room tour. I know I've done a tour of Paris before, but I don't think it was this exact room. So we'll do it and you can see what this room is like. Okay, anyway, you walk in. I'm on the 18th floor, by the way. 28th floor. Yeah, 28. Okay. Walk in, and to your left is the bathroom. Only one sink, but that's all right. And the coffee maker is gone, as most hotels are, although the Plaza did have one, so props to them for that. Extra towels, you have your nice individual toiletries. I do not care for the hotels that have the dispensers in the shower for the you know, combined shampoo, conditioner, that kind of thing. You have your little mirror there, some nice artwork. Now there's no tub in this bathroom, so if you like a tub, I think some of the suites probably have one, but it is a huge, huge shower. Nice waterfall head there. Got a little seat over here to sit down. I mean, the shower is probably big enough for like 4 people if you're into that. Okay, moving on. Walk in, there's the bed, and these beds are very comfortable, as I remember. You have your dresser over here with a light. There is just one plug here. There's no USBs here by the bed. A little stand for your luggage. Nice size TV. There's your basic closet here. Another luggage rack. Standard hangers. Now you do have a refrigerator that is empty, so I'll be able to put my
drinks in there and stuff. And I think I'm gonna need to run to Walgreens and grab something. There's your safe. A few drawers that are empty, and I'm only here for two nights, so I probably won't bother unpacking, but it's nice. Another closet with ironing board. Most places have that, excuse me, have that nowadays. We have a little desk here. And again, really just the one plug. That's the one thing this hotel does not have so far that I've seen, is a lot of USB or extra outlets. And one of the nicest parts of this place is the view. Beautiful. And we just had a fountain show just like 3 minutes ago before I started this review, and I videoed that, so that will be coming up next for you to enjoy. All right, guys, thanks for watching with me, enjoying Vegas with me. I'll be back. Take care. Hey guys, I'm still in the room at the Paris, getting ready to head down for a little bit, get ready for my dinner reservation later. Just a couple things I wanted to mention. When I checked in, the diamond check-in room that they usually have open was not open, but there was a specific line for diamond and seven stars. There was nobody in line, so I got right in. It was like 1 o'clock when I got here, got the room right away, checked in, asked for a fountain view, not a problem getting that because I don't think I had that reserved. They also gave me two of these hand sanitizers when I checked in. No masks, but I believe there's masks all over the place, and plus I have plenty, so that is not a concern. They used to give Diamond members some bottles of water when you checked in, but here and at Caesars both, they just told me that because of COVID, they were not allowed to do that right now. So just, you know, a note for anybody that's maybe staying here sometime in the near future. All right, I think that's it for me for right now. I'm gonna go see what kind of trouble I can get into. All right, bye. Hey, let's go walk through the Paris. Walk downstairs. And, oh yeah, I have this lovely clean and sealed for your protection sticker. Toronto's, and I was really hoping to eat here while I stayed here, and you're not open. That makes me sad. Temporarily closed. Drat. This is a really good place too. The buffet, of course, is not open either. That's where it was. And it is a pretty walkway here inside Paris. If you've never been down here, if you continue down this way, you will end up at the at Bally's. walk. There's a CVS right next door. We'll go walk out on the strip, see how hot it is. Head outside for a minute. This is also where the Uber and Lyft pickup is. Pretty warm out here, but not horrible. There's the Bellagio. CVS is right there. Easy to get to. Right now, and the line here is like outrageous. It goes here all the way around. Luckily, they have a ton of cashiers open, so it's moving. But I got me some wine for in the evening if I want to just go to the room. Half and half for my coffee because I'm getting tired of the little mini moon crap. Chex mix, and of course, some water. I don't really like to use the tap water. All right, I made it back to the room from CVS. You saw that line, it went pretty quick. I didn't have to be very long, so that was fine. And it's super close to the Paris Hotel, so easy to get to. Put my goodies away. I have some wine I can enjoy tonight and tomorrow night. My daughter will get here tomorrow. I think right now I'm gonna go down into the Paris casino for a little while, play my free play. I'll probably show you some of Bally's tomorrow. My daughter's staying over there, so we may go play over there. And then I'll be heading over to Flamingo for my 6 o'clock dinner reservation and maybe play over there some. So I'm hoping that I will finally be able to show you a jackpot or a royal. That would be awesome. Okay, well, I'm going to head back downstairs. If anything exciting happens, you'll know about it. Oh, my God, you guys. Look at that. Look at that. I held a king, a freaking king. And this is bonus poker. So yeah, bonus poker does pay. Oh my God, oh my God. Ah, that is so awesome. All right guys, I'm on my way to Flamingo for dinner tonight. It's only 4:30. Six, so I might play there a little bit. Let's see if I can get another good hit, maybe. Ready to go in for my dinner reservation, Bugsy and Meyers at Flamingo. Here's their habitat garden. I think I've got a minute, I might step outside and show you real quick what it looks like. There is a total walkthrough of it on my channel. If you look for it, I'll try to remember to link it for you in this video. Bugsy and Meyers. It's pretty cool. They set up as a bakery. Yeah, it's supposed to be, you know, one of those speakeasy things. But looks kind of cool. Looks like there's the kitchen. Alright, so this is Bugsy and Meyers. Pretty cool. I mean, it's kind of very easy to set up, very nice in here. When you walk in, you walk past the hanging meat and the kitchen. I didn't get a chance to take a picture. Maybe I can later. here's the menu. I'm not quite sure what I want to get. I'm going to have to look this over very carefully. Everything looks really good. Oh, there's stuff on the back. Okay. Steaks. Sides. Oh, and just a note, I'm solo, and they did not stick me in the single lonely diner corner, which I appreciate. There's a lot of drinks, and then there's wine, so we'll take a look and see. Dinner cocktail that I ordered. It's called the Mother Superior. It has Prosecco, grenadine, pineapple juice, and something else. I'll have to look. I'll look on the menu and then and put it up there. But let me try some. Isn't it beautiful though? Look at that. All right, so here is my main meal. I got the 8-ounce filet. Sorry, medium rare. It's almost a little more on the rare side than medium rare, but I'm gonna try it and see. And I got the lobster mac and cheese. Look at all the lobster in that. It looks delicious. And some truffle butter for the steak. And a nice glass of red wine. They did not have Malbec, which is my favorite, so I got the Zinfandel. So I'm going to dig into this steak and do some damage. This is the dessert menu, and it looks delicious. I don't know if there's any dessert drinks on the back. Let's find out. Yes, there is. I'm really going to be using up my rewards credits tonight, but that's all right. I need to use them somewhere, right? Dessert is called the Big Apple. It is a white chocolate mousse, I thought. Must be under there with the nuts. And look at that presentation, it's beautiful. And I also ordered a glass of Grand Marnier, which I have not had in forever, but it just sounded delicious. Okay, so this is how it looks on the inside. It's like a creamy white chocolate mousse. There's a apple. Like an apple puree, apple crumble type in the middle with nuts. Little pieces of popcorn all around. Oh, it's delicious. Yeah. I'm going to enjoy this. Okay, so on the way out, I just want to show you what you see when you come in. There's all the different... at their dry aging room. I always think that's pretty cool how they do that. It always just seems so weird to me just to see meat just hanging there. And you can see the kitchen. Sorry. Just trying to get some video on the way out. Okay, so I'm just going to do a quick wrap up. I just ate at Bugsy and Meyers at Flamingo. I am so, so full. Also had three drinks. Drink with appetizer, some wine, and then a Grand Marnier for dessert. Oh, this mask is driving me crazy. The service was excellent, totally on point. The food was delicious. The steak that I told you I thought looked a little almost on the rare side was really, really good. It tasted perfect. And then when you added that truffle butter, oh my god. And then the dessert and the Grand Marnier with it. Everything was just delicious. I really couldn't say a bad thing about anything. So, you know, if you are interested, definitely go try Bugsy and Meyers at the Flamingo. I will come back. It wasn't cheap. I'll show my receipt for you so you can kind of see what I paid for everything. But totally, totally worth it. So I'm gonna go walk off all this food for a little bit because I am stuffed and I have a little bit of leftovers. guys, I know it's dark in here, but I'm feeling the dark right now. It's been such an awesome day, and I'm still so full. I walked from Flamingo back to Paris up to my room, and I'm still stuffed. I can barely move, but I really, really want to go play a little more in the casino. And oh my goodness, okay, here is a nighttime fountain show that's just about to start. Let me put that on for you. Hang on. Hope you enjoyed that show. I didn't record all of it because I know many of you have seen it. I just did a little bit, but I don't know if I'll record any more tonight, so this is probably my good night for now. My daughter gets here tomorrow and I'm so excited. Yay, we're gonna have such a good time. It's gonna be girls week party time. One more night tomorrow night at Paris, and then the two of us move over to Cosmo together, and it's gonna be a blast. So make sure you stay tuned. If you have not hit that subscribe button, please, please do it now, because you don't want to miss the fun at Cosmo. All right. Good night, guys. Hope you've had a great day. I know I have. Bye for now.